Today's photos are of January the 14th, 2017, when tens of thousands of Clemson fans lined the streets of downtown Clemson and even more waited inside of Death Valley to celebrate the Clemson Tigers' first national football championship since 1981. The parade began with the marching band, cheerleaders, dance team, and Clemson football alums since 1970 or before, weaving their way through Clemson's main drag as thousands of fans lined the streets. They inched their way down College Avenue and finally arrived at the marquee event of the morning inside of Death Valley, where the Clemson players and coaches shared their stories.